this magic moment.
How many of you boys ever been drunk when I'm with a fat girl? Some of you are out there going, shut up, fucker, she's sitting right next to me. If you laughed at that, you're in trouble. I went home with a fat girl once a bunch of times. And I loved every one of them. I went home with this 43-year-old nurse when I was in college. I was 21. She was a biggin', but she was fun. We got back to my place, and she gave me a penicillin shot before we did anything, which I thought was really nice of her. A lot of women won't tell you there's something down there that'll get you, but this old gal had a heart, and she cared about people. I think she's a hospice nurse or something. Oh, those memories. Memories. Like the corners of my mind. Misty watercolor memories. That's the way we were. Scattered pictures of the times that we once shared. Love we gave to one another. That's the way we were. I'll never forget her. She laid down on that bed and whipped back that comforter and said, get after it. And I fucked shit out of that comforter. I was so drunk I didn't know what I had a hold of. Then I jumped on top of her and I couldn't touch a mattress with either hand. I had to kind of balance myself up there. And she was patting me on the back like she was burping a baby. And I burped once and I think I pooted twice. And she said, you're cute. You're not anywhere near the hole, but you're cute. I said, well, you got too many choices down here, Sally. You give me a minute and I'm going to find me one I like.